السلام عليكم، أهلا وسهلا بكل أعضاء ومتابعي فرعنا الطلابي SPE بصرة Student Chapter. بالبداية نبارك لكم فوز المنتخب العراقي. يسرنا أن نقدم لكم اليوم المحاضرة الثانية من كورس Step by Step to Speak English من تقديم الأستاذة آية عدنان. الخبرة العلمية للأستاذة حاصلة على شهادة بكالوريوس آداب اللغة الإنجليزية من جامعة البصرة، حاصلة على درع التميز من مركز المعتمد للغات، مديرة في أحد فروع معهد المعتمد للغات، مدربة لغة في معهد المسك. شكرا جزيلا للأستاذة آية على قبول الدعوة، شكرا لحضوركم. سيتم إرسال رابط الحضور في التعليقات الخاصة في الميتينج. ست آية إذا موجودة تقدرين تبدئين بالمحاضرة.
السلام عليكم طلابنا الأعزاء، شكراً سي السحر على التقديم، شكراً جزيلاً لكم أجمعين على الحضور. إن شاء الله نبدأ محاضرتنا الثانية لهذا اليوم. هي تتكون من مجموعة من المواضيع المختلفة عن السبيكينج. اليوم راح نتحدث فقط عن السبيكينج، شوية نبتعد عن الجرامر عمود يسعفنا الوقت إن شاء الله تعالى. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. محتويات هذه المحاضرة لهذا اليوم راح تكون عبارة عن place preposition، بمعنى أحرف الجر المتخصصة بالأماكن، free time وقت الفراغ، about date عن التاريخ، about weather عن الطقس. At the beginning we will talk about this meanings. Okay, helping with vocabulary. A mirror, a desk, a sofa, carpet, a door, a bookcase, window, a flower, plant, coffee table, a lamp, curtains, closet, oven, fridge. We will translate this word one by one. Okay, just wait. So, a mirror بمعنى مرآة. A desk بمعنى طاولة. A sofa بمعنى قنفة يعني. Carpet والقطعة الكاربت الفراش يعني على الأرض. A door باب ما أحد ما يعرفه. A bookcase بمعنى المكتبة اللي يعني نخلي بيها الكتب. A bookcase. A window بمعنى نافذة. Floor بمعنى سطح أرض. Plant زرع. A coffee table هي طاولة كوفي. اللامب هي تيبل لامب ما أحد ما يعرفها. كورتنز بمعنى ستائر. كلوزت بمعنى خزانة الملابس. أوفن اللي هو أوفن. فريج بمعنى ثلاجة. ثلاجة التبريد. أوكي. Helping with vocabulary preposition of place. In, on, under, behind, in front, next to, the same, beside. نفس الكلمة نفس المعنى. Okay. Next to بمعنى بجانب، لكن next to بجانب يعني كلش قريب. إذا شيء يعني يكون بجانبك بشكل كلش قريب تستخدم كلمة next to. أما beside إذا بجانبك صحيح بجانبك لكن أكو مسافة أكو space بيناتكم. Okay. نستخدم كلمة beside. Between بمعنى بين، near close to. This is the same word, the meaning. صحيح هي نفس المعنى لكن أكو فرق. Near نستخدمها للقريب لكن قريب مو كلش قريب يعني أكو شوية space بينهم. Close to this is more near يعني كلش قريب عليكم. Okay. For example, I can't find my wallet. يعني أنا ما جاي أقدر ألقى محفظتي. Wallet بمعنى محفظة النقود مو محفظة الأقلام. Wallet بمعنى محفظة النقود. This is a question. What about the answer? I think it's behind the sofa. أنا أعتقد هي خلف الصوفة. Okay. إيش راح يكون الجواب؟ اكو many ways to ask about the place and answer. اكو هواي طرق للسؤال والجواب، هسه راح نجي عليهن وحده وحده. الطريقه الثانيه second way to ask about the place of some things like where did you put the keys، وين خليت المفاتيح. Where did you put the keys؟ I put it under the carpet. وفد نقطة مهمة. This is important point. When we ask about some things, this is the name of the some things. Keys. But when we answer, we don't or we shouldn't write the same name. يعني ما كدا عين نكتب الكيز مرة ثانية. نختصرها بIt. بالضمير المساعد. It with the keys. Okay. More examples about place preposition. Before that, قبل لا ندخل على السلايد الثالث، خلي let me ask you some things and you will ask me or you will ask your friend. So, who you can ask his friend about the place of something? Ask. اوكي من يقدر يسأل صديقه عن مكان شيء ما، حتى لو imagine، يعني مو شرط هو يمك حقيقة، يعني imagine anything in your mind, just raise your hand and I will choose. Who can do it? اوكي محمد علي. اوكي let's go. You can ask me.
So I can't find my remote controller.
I think it is under the carpet. Okay.
Thanks, I found it.
Welcome. Let's see. Haider Yusuf, did you see my phone? Here. If you ask as this way, do you see my phone? يعني راح ينحصر الجواب يا أما yes I do or no I don't. Okay, لأن هو سألني بالتحديد أنت يعني did you see my phone؟ أنت شايفة تليفوني؟ يا أما أقول له نعم يا أما أقول له لا. But we have to say yes I do or yes I did or no I didn't. Okay, محمد هشام, can you ask me where is the book? Okay, this is wrong question. My son nicktip, can you ask me? Just where is the book? Okay, where is the book? It is in my bag. Okay? Okay, no one raised his hand. Good. Let me continue. Sorry. Someone raise his hand, open the mic and speak. Sian.
نعم نسأل نقول have you seen my book؟ نجاوب نقول yes I saw it under the table.
Sian, you should to ask by did not have. Did you see my book؟ يعني انت جاي تحكي بالماضي، انت شفت كتابي؟ من قلت شفت او رأيت هذا ماضي did. okay just use did بدل have، بس هذا الخطأ عندك. did you see my book؟ شلون راح اجاوبك؟ how can I answer you yes I did or no I yes, didn't يا عم yes I did واكمل yes I did your book I think your book on the table or on the desk، يعني انا اعتقد شفت الكتاب مالتك على الطاولة. اما اذا جاوبتك بنو no I didn't، ها هي بعد ما انا ما شفت. تمام
ماشي تمام.
اوكي ثانك يو حسين. another one another one no one. اوكي it's me. what the name حانية. اوكي حانية open the mic and ask me if you can.
Okay, where is my glasses?
Where is your glasses? I think your glasses in the closet.
Okay.
Fatima Ali. Go ahead, Fatima.
Can you help me to find my phone?
What's the final word? I can listen it again, please. بس عيد الجملة حبيبي ما سمعتها.
Can you help me can you help me?
Can you
where
help
did
me
you put? Where did you put my phone?
Where did I put your phone?
Yeah.
I put your phone under the TV.
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
Okay, welcome. Another one? Let's continue. That's enough for now. So, more examples about place preposition. In front of. In front of يعني في مقابل يعني مقابل كذا مكان. خلينا ناخذ an example for like a band plays their music in front of an audience. The meaning of this sentence. I will translate it for you. The band plays their music in front of an audience. يعني بمعنى الموسيقيون يعزفون الموسيقى أمام الجمهور. In front of اجتنا بمعنى أمام. Okay? أمام الجمهور. The teacher stands in front of the students. The teacher stands in front of the students. بمعنى أن المعلم يقف أمام الطلاب. The man standing in the line in front of me smells bad. شنو معناها؟ The man standing in the line بمعنى أن الرجل الذي يقف بالخط الذي أمامي in the line in front of me أمامي أكو في الطابور واقفين بي الرجل اللي أمامي بهذا الطابور smells bad رائحته كريهة smells هنا بمعنى رائحة. Okay. Teenagers يعني المراهقون هنا. Teenagers بمعنى المراهقون. Normally squeeze their zits in front of mirror. What the meaning of this sentence? ذكرنا إنه dangerous. Sorry. Teenagers بمعنى المراهقون. Normally squeeze يضغطون على بثورهم يعني الحبوب اللي بوجههم in front of mirror أمام المرآة. Okay, this is examples about in front of. So, can you tell me some symbols, some examples about in front of preposition? طوني جملة استخدموا بيها, use in front of. استخدموا بيها كلمة in front of. If you can, يعني إذا تقدرون. I will wait you. Okay. No one can do it. An example. حتى لو خطأ أنا راح أصححها لكم. Okay. The car standing in front of me is a bad color. Yes. What is the difference between wrong and mistake? Wrong and mistake. The similar, يعني نفس الشيء يسموها synonym, يعني مشابهات. ماكو فرق بيناتهم معنويا, يعني عادي. Mistake يعني خطأ, والwrong يعني خطأ. ماكو أي فرق, ماكو difference بيناتهم. هذه يسمونها synonym word, يعني كلمات متشابهة تنطي نفس المعنى. Okay. مرتضى محمد. Go ahead.
Yes.
Yes.
The couch is in front of the TV.
Sorry, again?
The couch is in front of the TV.
Okay, excellent. Thank you. Thank you, Murtala. Zainab.
The car is okay. The car is parked in front of the house.
The car is parking.
Parked.
Okay.
In front of the house.
The house. Okay. Good. So let me continue. We finish in front of and we continue with behind. Behind بمعنى خلف. Behind is the opposite of in front. يعني opposite بمعنى عكس, معاكس. Okay, opposite بمعنى معاكس. Behind is the opposite of in front of. هي عكس الكلمة الأمام. It's mean at the back part of something. When the teacher writes on the whiteboard, the students are behind him. شنو معنى هاي الجملة? What the meaning of this sentence? هاي الجملة بمعنى عندما يكتب المعلم على السبورة, the students are behind him. يكون الطلاب خلفه. هو يدور يتبع صور طلاب يكونون خلفه. Who is that person behind the mask? يعني من هو الشخص الذي خلف الماسك؟ الماسك بمعنى يعني غطاء الوجه. I slowed down because there was a police car behind me. يعني أنا خففت السرعة, slowed down, لأن هناك بوليس خلفي. Okay. What about between? Between بمعنى بين. Between normally refers to some things in the middle of two objects. يعني أكو two objects had شيئين أو مكانين. أنا أحكي عن مكان بين هاي الشيئين, بين بالوسط. Okay. How can I say it? There are mountains between Chile and Argentina. يعني هناك مرتفعات أو جبال. Mountains بمعنى مرتفعات أو بمعنى جبال. بين تشيلي, دولة تشيلي ودولة الأرجنتين. This is easy example. The number 5 is between the number 4 and number 6. Okay. There is a sea between England and France. يعني هناك بحر بين إنجلترا وفرنسا. I think this is so easy. Okay, let me continue. Next to and beside. Next to and beside mean the same thing. يعني هما بنفس المعنى. But it usually refers to thing or person that is beside of another thing. يعني بمعنى أنه أكو شيء بجانب, أكو شيء معين بجانب شيء آخر, أو أكو في مكان بجانب مكان. أنا شرحت لكم next to تختلف عن البسايد بدرجات القرب. اكو واحدة قريب جدا واكو واحدة قريب, لكن اكو هناك يعني there is some space, اكو مسافة. At a wedding the bride stand next to the groom. يعني في الزفاف, في حفل الزفاف تقف العروس بجانب العريس. Guards هنا بمعنى الحراس. Guards stand next to the entrance of the bank. يقف الحراس بجانب الباب الأمامي للبنك. Okay. للمصرف. بنك بالعربي بمعنى المصرف. He walked beside me as we went down the street. هو يمشي بجانبي. Walked يمشي بجانبي beside me as we went down the street. عندما نزلنا إلى الشارع. In this part of town, في هذا الجزء من المدينة, town بمعنى مدينة. In this part of this town, sorry, of town, there isn't a footpath. What the meaning of footpath? Footpath هو ممشى الناس يعني. شو بمعنى رصيف أو أكو ممشى موجود on the street على الشارع. يسمى footpath beside the road. So you have to be careful. يعني كن حذر. Okay. هسه now we talk about behind, between, and next to. Okay. So can I ask you if you can make sentence for me? Okay, Fatma Ali, go ahead. You can choose any proposition and put it in the sentence.
Behind.
Okay, behind. You choose behind. Go ahead.
Yeah. The bank worker is standing behind the counter.
Excellent. Excellent, Fatma. Thank you. Another one? Haydar Kalam. Okay, go ahead, Haydar.
Behind.
Also behind. Okay, go ahead.
My dog live in behind of house.
Excellent. Very good. Thank you, Haydar. Thank you. Another else? You can choose any preposition. Focus on your future and put the past behind you. Good job. Excellent, Haydar Yusuf. Excellent. Sajjad. Go ahead, Sajjad. The player's greatest in front of the crowd. Mohammed, excellent.
Good. Okay, I'm in four words right now.
Sorry, again, I can't listen.
I am between four walls.
You are between four walls?
Yep. Yep.
Excellent. Good. Very good, Sajjad. Thank you. Another one? Who can do it? Benin Asad. Go ahead, Benin.
My house next to the street.
Sorry, again?
Can you see me?
Yes, I can now. Okay. Please, again, your sentence. Okay.
My house next to the street.
Okay, very good. Your house next to the street. Good. What about Ahmed Ali?
There is always a traffic policeman in every intersection.
Very good.
Is that right?
What about Zainab? Or, okay, Zainab. Murtada Muhammad.
Yes.
Just go ahead.
The eraser is next to the pencil.
Very good, Murtada. Thank you, Murtada. What we have here, the man is behind me. Yes, that's right, Mehdi. Thank you, Mehdi. Okay, let me continue. Let's finish for now. Thank you for all of you. Or share your idea with me. Okay. So we arrived to near or close to. Near and close to mean the same thing. It is similar to next to, beside, but there is more of distance between the two things. The receptionist is near the front door. Receptionist بمعنى موظف الاستقبال. Okay, the receptionist بمعنى موظف الاستقبال is near the front door. هو قريب من الباب الأمامي. This building, هذه البناية, building بمعنى بناية, is near a subway station. What the meaning of subway station? محطة القطار. Subway station. We couldn't park the car close to the store. We couldn't park the car close to the store. نحن لا نستطيع أن نوقف أو نركن. Park here بمعنى يركن. السيارة قريبا من ال store بمعنى محل. Okay. Our house is close to a supermarket. Our house is close to a supermarket. Here we have on, all of us know what the meaning of on. This is so easy. So the clock on the wall is slow. بمعنى الساعة التي على الجدار, wall بمعنى جدار, بطيئة, slow. He put the food on the table. It's so easy sentence. I can see a spider on the ceiling. Okay. We were told not to walk on the grass. Here grass بمعنى حشيش, يعني أخبرونا أن لا نتمشى على الحشيش. Okay. What about under and below? This is the same word with the same meaning. Okay. Your legs are under the table. أقدامك تحت التيبل. So, monsters live under your bed. الوحوش تعيش تحت سريرك. Monsters بمعنى وحوش. I think this sentence, we listened to this sentence more time when we was children. Okay. A river flows under the bridge. Here bridge بمعنى جسر, مو بمعنى برج يعني. صحيح ال pronunciation مالتها same, بس here is بمعنى جسر. How long can you stay under the water? This is so easy. Miners work below the surface of the earth. The meaning of this sentence, miners بمعنى عمال المناجم, work below the surface, يعملون تحت, يعني يعملون تحت الأرض. Okay. So, finally, in, all of us know what the meaning of in. So, the clothes are in the closet. بمعنى, الملابس داخل خزانة الملابس. The children are playing in the garden. الأطفال يلعبون في الحديقة. All of us know what the meaning of this sentence. So easy. There is a bookshop in the shopping center. Bookshop بمعنى متجر للكتب. Okay. My grandmother was born in Sweden. والدتي ولدت في السويد. So now we have a quiz. Ask your friend where something is, and another one answer with place preposition. Can you do it or not? يعني بمعنى واحد يسأل الثاني هسه, مو تسألوني يعني. Don't ask me, but ask each other. Raise your hand and I will choose. And you can choose any preposition in place. We explain all of it, and now we finish it. You can choose and speak. You have to be brave to speak. Even your sentence wrong, this is not shame. I will help you. Okay, حتى لو الجملة مالتك خطأ عادي, لا تستحي. المهم تشجع للسبيكينج, لازم نتشجع على مود نحكي. كلمة خطأ, كلمة مخربطة, ماكو مشكلة, أنا راح أصححها لكم. Okay, can you help me find my computer? So, who can answer? About the question of Abdullah. Murtala, you with me now? Can you listen to me?
Yes.
So, Murtala, answer about this question. Can you help me find my computer?
Yes, I can help you. I saw the computer.
I saw your computer
about yes. 5 minutes later on the desk.
On the desk. Excellent, Mustafa. Excellent. Thank you, Abdullah. So, another else? Welcome. Another else? Who can? المنتظر مثنى.
نعم سيد.
Okay, المنتظر مثنى. Open the mic and محمد علي, open your mic.
Okay.
Who wants to ask? And who wants to answer? من يريد يسأل, من يريد يجاوب.
I have a question, but
yes.
If my friend have, I don't have any problem to answer it.
Okay, Mohammed, go ahead to ask al-muthanna. Sorry,
al-muntaba. Okay.
Ask him.
Okay. So there's a saying, I think everyone knows about it. So what is behind every successful man?
Sorry, again, this is a question to me or to Muntadhar?
Muntadhar.
Okay. Again, your question. You can't listen as well as.
What is behind every successful man in the saying?
Excellent. This is very good example.
Thank you.
What is behind the successful man? Courses, I will translate it. If books. What's your answer, Al-Muntadhar?
Courses, books, good friends.
Yes.
Experience.
Yes. No, not the saying.
Why?
The saying not like that.
I know the answer. Who knows the answer? Sajjad. Do you know the answer of this question?
When actually, a great woman.
Good job.
Yeah, exactly.
Very good, exactly. Very good. This is a specific answer. يعني جواب محدد. Just
exactly.
One more. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Muhammad Ali. Very much.
Thank you, miss.
Excellent example. Thank you. I want to ask. Mehdi, go ahead, Mehdi.
Yes, can you help me find the course free in English language?
Sorry, again?
Can you help me find a course free in English language?
Okay, your question is not about place or something. Okay? يعني سؤالك مو عن مكان شيء ما.
لا ست انت قلتي يعني انت قلتي سألوا ويعني واحد يجاوب يعني.
I اقصد يعني, I mean question specific about place something. يعني اسأل عن مكان شيء ما وواحد راح يجاوبك. مكان, okay? Like where's my so any. An example, where's my laptop? Can you sell my laptop or can you help me to find my laptop? Okay. You understand me or not?
No, I'm still hard.
Okay, can you do it again? Another question? Another Rashid. Go ahead.
Is it okay if I ask a general question?
Yes, no problem.
Okay, so if you have the chance to live in other country, what would be this country?
If I have a chance to live in another country, what's the country?
Yes, what would be this country and why?
Okay, I will choose Japan.
Okay.
Okay, why I will choose Japan? This is my dream from I was children. Because I, if you know the word of otaku in Arabic, I watch anime more time. For this reason, I, when I was children, I was to go to Japan to see the character of my favorite enemy. This was my idea. It's the dream of childhood. Okay?
Yes, the dream of your childhood. Great.
Okay. What about you, Ahmed?
What?
What about you? I'll ask you the same question and you have to answer me.
Let's say Britain, because
Britain? Yes.
When I was a child, not a child, when I was like 16 years old,
yes,
I was constantly see movies and series in English, yes. specifically in British. So yes. I love the its places and the street there. In addition to the knowledge there is very
excellent.
Yes, they have a great colleges and something like that.
Yes, good. British have, sorry, not a British, we have to say Britain. Okay, Britain have a different building. Okay, and a different weather. Let's make it so good place to live. Okay, so anyone have any question? Not specific about a place, preposition, any question in general. Okay, go ahead. لا عندكم اي سؤال مو شرط عن الموضوع اللي شرحناه حتى لو سؤال عام تفضل. Okay, no one have. Let's go to continue our lecture. Someone raised his hand, I think. Yes, Mohammed Baqir. Go ahead,
Mohammed. Mr. If you could learn any new skill, what would it be?
Sorry, I can't listen as well as. Can you again your question?
Yes, sure. If you could learn any new skill, what would it be?
If I have useful to what?
No, Sita. I say, if you could learn a new skill, what would it be?
Can you write your question, please?
Yes, I will.
You could learn any new skill, what would it be? Okay, now I know what your question is. So, in the first, we have more skills in our life, not just specific with English language, okay? My dream, I be good with computer skills, okay, and I try to do it. It's really so difficult, but you have to try. You have always to try do it, anything you hope to be good with it, okay? But when you ask me about the language, language skills, that's normally I help to be good with a speaking skill. This is more important in the language, in the English language, or not just with the English language, with any type of language. The speaking is more different يعني هي مهمة أكثر من أي skills ثانية. Important about writing, grammar, any school. Speaking here, Ahamshi. It's difficult. Why? Why speaking is more difficult? You don't have time to think. And you have to think with English, not with Arabic. When you do that, you will be excellent with English language. من تفكرون بالإنجليزي ما تفكرون بالعربي. من تجي تريد. When you want to talk me any sentence, you have to think with English language. لازم تفكر باللغة الإنجليزية. هيك راح تكون تتطور أسرع وأكثر. Okay. Baqir, this is the right answer. You understand me?
Yes, that sounds cool.
Thank you
too.
Well, let me continue. Okay, helping with vocabulary free time activities. So we're going to talk about free time, about the time. Okay. This is some of word. Stay in, go out, eat out, go for a drink, go to the cinema, go to the concert. بمعنى حفلة موسيقية concert. Go shopping. Phone friends or phone my family. Here بمعنى يعني يتصل بالأصدقاء أو بالعائلة. Visit a friend or visit family. يزور. Have a coffee with. Here do. أنا خليت هنا space. أنا مود أنتم يعني this is for you. You can put any word here. And do sports, watch TV. Okay? إلى آخر يعني إلى مجموعة أخرى من ال words. So here we have many of question in a different way. Okay? This question ask about free time. Free time بمعنى وقت الفراغ. Okay. Firstly, how can I ask someone about the free time? يعني شلون اقدر اسال صديقي او اسال مو شرط صديق اي احد عن الفري تايم. Do you have enough free time? يعني هل لديك وقت كافي وقت فراغ كافي? Do you have free time on Sunday? عندك وقت فراغ في يوم الاحد? Do you have much free time during the day? During here بمعنى خلال يعني عندك وقت فراغ خلال يومك. Do you have much free time in evening? في وقت المساء. Do you have much free time in the morning? في وقت الصباح. What do you do in your free time? ماذا تفعل في وقت فراغك? Where do you spend your free time? Here where بمعنى أين. أين تقضي وقت فراغك? Who do you spend your free time with? مع من تقضي وقت فراغك? Who? Here, who بمعنى من. Who do you spend your free time with? How do you like to spend your free time? كيف تحب أن تقضي وقت فراغك؟ Okay, هاي الأسئلة عن وقت الفراغ. Okay, so can you ask me or can I ask you what you want? Who can make conversation with me? Benny.
Yes, I have.
You want to ask me or I ask you what you want?
No, I prefer to you ask me.
I will ask you. Okay. Just wait some minutes. Just wait. Okay, Benny. So, what do you do in your free time, Benny?
At this time, morning, at the night, at the evening.
I choose in the night.
Okay, in the night, I sit with my family, watching TV.
Good job. Excellent. Thank you, Benny.
Welcome.
Anyone else? Just raise your hand. So easy. Be brave, guys. Be brave. You can't learn English language if you don't bribe. Sajjad. Sajjad.
Okay.
Go ahead, Sajjad. I will ask you, Sajjad, and you will answer me. Can you do
you
it?
You can ask me.
Or you want to ask me? What you want?
You can ask me.
I will ask you, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, Sajjad, where do you spend your free time? Where do you spend your free time?
In the gym.
Good job, in the gym. Excellent. Thank you, Sajjad.
You're welcome.
Mehdi.
Yes, you can ask me.
Okay, I will ask. How do you like to spend your free time? كيف تحب أن تقضي وقتك؟
I spent all my free time watched the movie in the cinema.
Cinemane or cinema? Cinemane background.
Okay. Yes, cinemane background.
Good job. So, Murtala.
Yes.
Go ahead, Murtala. I will ask you. So, what do you do in your free time?
In my free time, I enjoy playing video games and basketball.
You have to say, I spend my free time, not my free time. I spend my free time with, وقول شنو تريد, يعني شنو تريد تقضي. بس, I spend my free time, شوية شنو. Video games? You say video games?
Yes, playing video games.
I spend my free time with video games. Okay? Thank you. Thank you very much. What about you, Sahar?
Oh. Yes.
Okay. I will ask you, Sahar. I will ask you two questions, okay? But it's so easy.
Okay.
Jump to first. So, do you have a free time in the evening?
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have. Excellent. So, what do you do in your free time?
In my free time, I like to read books.
Yeah.
Yes, and watching film.
Yes.
Yes, that's it.
That's it. Very good. Thank you, Sahar. Thank you very much. It's so excellent. What about Fatma Ali?
Yes.
Fatma, where do you spend your free time? Where do you spend your free time? أين يعني تقضين وقت فراغك؟
In my house.
In the house. Okay. Yeah. Another question for you, Fatma.
Yeah.
Who do you spend your free time with? يعني مع من تقضين وقت فراغك؟
And actually with myself.
Yourself alone.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Fatma. Thank you very much. Do you want to speak anything? Okay. What about Muhammad?
Currently, I dedicate my time to learn English through several methods, which is attending courses like this and watching movies, series, as I mentioned to you before.
Very good.
In addition to, I try to enhance my computer skills, specifically Office and the programs like Office and.
PowerPoint. Okay, good job.
Yes. PowerPoint. Yes.
Very good. Very good sentence. Thank you. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you very much. Anything else or finish? Okay. I will continue. So, we have another subject here. It's helping with vocabulary. Weekdays, all of you know this, it's so easy. So we will take it more faster. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. هذه بالترتيب, okay? I am is work 30 weekdays. We have 7 days in the week. Okay, we have 7 days in the week. What about the months of the year? Also, this is so easy for you. I sure all of you know it. So a year is divided into 11 months, the modern day, Gregorian calendar. This is so important word. The meaning of this word, Gregorian calendar, معنى التقويم الميلادي. هذه اكتبوها بنوتة، هذه دائما المصطلحات الغريبة اللي تاخذونها اكتبوها بنوتة يمكم، write it وترجموها وحفظوها، حاولوا تدخلونها interact with sentence، حاولوا تدخلونها بجمل، لا تحفظون الكلمات فرادة يعني مفردة بحتها، غلط، هاي الطريقة غلط، دخلوها دائما بسنتنس و speak the sentence, talk the sentence with anyone beside you. تكلموا هاي الكلمات ويا أي شخص جانبكم. يعني تحفظونها بطريقة أسرع وأسهل. Okay? The months is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. This is so easy. All of you know it. Okay? So, here is so important. I don't think all of you know how can you write the dates. شلون نكتب التاريخ؟ Like, you can do it. I just ask if you can't do it, that's not important. Okay, like my birthday on this day, 27, and the month, and يعني 27/12/2001. This is my birthday. When I want to say it in English language, إذا أريد أحكيها باللغة الإنجليزية، شلون راح أحكيها؟ How can I do it? إذا تجون تقولون يعني speaking a number like 27/12/2001, this is wrong. هاي غلط. ما نحكيها بطريقة الأرقام. شلون راح نحكيها؟ 27th نهايتها th. السابع والعشرون بمعنى السابع والعشرون. 27th شهر 12 ويا شهر ديسمبر. You will say 27th December 2001. السابع والعشرون من شهر ديسمبر 2001. Okay? This is the right way to speak the date. Okay. إذا نريد نقول الأول first، الثاني second، الثالث third، fourth، fifth، ما إلى ذلك، الترتيب الباقي اللي هو sixth، seventh، eighth، ninth، okay، tenth، eleventh، twelfth. زين، من نوصل للعشرينات، ثلاثينات، أربعين. هاي الأرقام شلون نقرأها؟ 20th يعني okay 30th. زين، so I will ask you about your birthday and you have to answer me like this way if you can do it. Okay، إذا تقدرون يعني. Benin, I'll ask you, when is your birthday?
My birthday is in the 3rd of January in 2005.
Good job, Benin. Excellent. Anybody else? Who can talk me or told me about his or her birthday? من يقدر ينطيني عيد ميلادي أو تاريخ ميلادي؟
Okay, so my birthday is in 20th yes. of October 2003.
But I can't listen the beginning of your birthday. Can you again, please?
My birthday is in 20th of October 2003.
Okay. Thank you, Muhammad Ali. Thank you very much. Excellent. Noor al-Huda Haider.
My birthday is 19th September 2005.
Very good. Very good. Another else? You can't write it if you can't speak. You can't write it. Sorry, here Ali Talib. Ali Talib, your ask is wrong. Your question is wrong. What do you go in the holidays? Yeah, I'm not good. What do you do in the holiday? Or I would go, where do you go in the holiday? بس هذه الجملة خطأ. اوكي؟ حيدر يوسف 13th September 2002 تنكتب بالW بعدها الO اوكي 2003 good job excellent سجاد go ahead
okay my birthday is 10th September
Yes. 2005. Good job. Excellent. Another else? Murtada?
Yes. My birthday is on the 2nd of January 2005.
Good job. Good job. Another else? Anyone? You can't write it. You can't speak. Okay. Let me continue now to finish the lecture. Someone raised his hand, I think. No one. So, here we finally we talk about the weather. اوكي وصلنا لنهاية المحاضرة بس نتكلم عن الوذر الطقس ان شاء الله نختم المحاضرة So In English we usually use it is هذه الكلمتين it is when we talk about the weather weather بمعنى الطقس نريد نتحدث عن الطقس نستخدم it is بداية اوكي It is plus adjective description of the weather يعني راح توصف الطقس for example it is sunny today يعني الطقس مشمس هاي راح اترجمها بمعنى طقس okay لاني شنو قلت بالبداية we usually use it is when we talk about the weather it is sunny today it is hot and humid today what the meaning of humid here humid بمعنى رطوبة okay الطقس حار ورطب في هذا اليوم. It is a nice day today. يعني طقس لطيف هذا اليوم. We can also say it is a plus adjective plus day morning afternoon night. يعني we will make specific the time of the day. توقيت اليوم يعني راح نحدد بالضبط. It's a fine day or it's a windy afternoon. يعني راح تكون هناك عاصفة. في وقت الظهيرة afternoon okay it is verb plus ing this type of weather is happening now يعني هذا بمعنى انه الطقس يعني صار وانتهى زين هنا من نخلي when we put ing with the verb من نخلي ing يم الverb هاي شنو صارت بمعنى هذا moment في هذه اللحظة At the moment. يسمونه present continuous. Okay. For example, it's drizzling outside. It's snowing. يعني في هذه اللحظة هي جاي يعني يتساقط الثلج. Snowing. Okay. Take an umbrella. خذ أي مظلة. It's raining. في هذه اللحظة يعني الطقس ممطر. okay, في هذه اللحظة. It's raining. You can also use it, use it is in different tenses. It was cold yesterday. يعني نقدر همينة بالماضي هم نستخدم. يعني كانت كان الطقس بارد ليلة أمس yesterday أو في يوم في يومي أمس. It will be cloudy tomorrow. في المستقبل همينة نتنبأ. نتنبأ by use will سوف. It will be cloudy tomorrow. سوف يكون الطقس غائم يوم غد. Tomorrow بمعنى غد. Okay. So, when you are learning vocabulary about the weather, it is important to remember that some of the words have a noun form, a verb form, and adjective form. شنو يعني؟ نتعلم المعاني أو المصطلحات المتعلقة بالweather لازم نركز. We have to focus on أكو هناك أشكال بمعنى يعني أشكال أسماء للطقس أو أفعال للطقس أو صفات للطقس. We take example. Rain here, rain noun. هنا rain مطر اسم. Okay. The game was cancelled. Okay. Because of rain. المباراة ألغيت بسبب المطر. هنا المطر اسم. Okay. Rain verb. Here rain verb. I think it is going to rain later. أنا أعتقد إنها ستمطر. يعني الرين فعل ستمطر مؤخرا. Okay. يعني بعد شوية راح تمطر. Rainy adjective. هنا الرين صفة. It is a rainy day. إنه يوم ممطر. أكو فرق بين مطر وتمطر وممطر. Here noun, verb, adjective. Okay. It's base to learn the different form of each word and when they are used. يعني هذا راح يخليكم تركزون شو وقت تستخدمون هاي الفورم وشلون تستخدمونها وليش. Why. Okay. Nouns and adjectives. Many times when we are talking about the weather, we can add letter Y. How can we change the noun to the adjective by add Y letter in the end of the word? من نضيف حرف الY في نهاية الكلمة راح نحوله من اسم إلى صفة. Like rain, مطر, rainy, ممطر. Sun, شمس, sunny, مشمس. Okay. Wind, عاصفة. Windy بمعنى عاصف. Cloud, غيمة. Cloudy, غائم. Fog بمعنى ضباب. Foggy معنى يعني شلون نقول الجو يعني الجو ضبابي. هي بمعنى ضبابي. Okay. Snow, ثلج. Snowy, مثلج. Just that. So here I will talk you about the ask about the question. How can we ask anyone about the weather? Okay. For example, what is it like outside? أنا ما قال weather. ما قال كلمة weather. ماكو. بس أنا شلون أعرف هو يقصد عن الweather. Is it, هاي الكلمة is it, مستخدم لي هنا كلمة outside في الخارج. شنو معناها بالعربي؟ كيف يبدو الجو من الخارج أو خارجا. What is like outside? What is it like outside? Okay. How is the weather? كيف هو الطقس? What is the weather, the weather like? كيف يبدو الطقس? What is the temperature? درجات الحرارة temperature. What is the weather forecast? What is the forecast for tomorrow? Okay. تنبؤ بالجو. So for now I hope you can make conversation with me about the weather. So we arrive to the end of the lecture. Just this question. So who can make conversation with me about the weather? I will ask you and you will answer me. Who can do it? Okay. So, let me continue. Finally, reading. Weather is the day-to-day state of atmosphere and pertains to short-term change in conditions of heat, moisture, and air movement. Weather results from processes that attempt to equalize the differences in the distribution of net radiant energy of sun. In other words, instantaneous states of atmosphere can be called as weather. It's usually expressed as fine, fair, foggy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, or windy weather. The process of exchange of heat and moisture between Earth and atmosphere over a long period of time, month, season, and year, related to large areas, zone, states, country, content, results in conditions what we call climate. It is aggregate of atmospheric condition involving heat, moisture, and air movement. In other words, the totality of weather over a large area is known as climate. Expressed as marine, continental, arid, semi-arid, humid, or desert climate. أنا مناخل صحراء. Who can read? Who can read? محمد علي. Go ahead, محمد علي. Read just three lines if you can. Three lines, just three lines. Okay, this and this and.
Oh. Okay. Weather is the day-to-day state of atmosphere and pertains to short-term change in conditions of heat.
Yes.
Moisture and air movement. Yes. Weather results from processes that attempt to equalize the differences in the distribution of net radiant energy from sun. In other words, the instantaneous state of atmosphere, yes, can be called as weather. It excellent. Is usually
thank you. Okay. Thank you for that. Excellent, very excellent. Another, yes, one. Murtala.
Yes.
Go ahead, Murtala. Continue, Murtala, from it is usually.
Okay.
From the sport. Okay.
It is usually expressed as fine, fair, foggy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, or windy weather. The process.
Windy weather.
Good. Okay. Windy weather. The process of exchange of heat and
moisture
between Earth and atmosphere over a long period of time, month, season and year. Related to large areas, zone, state, country, content.
Results
and conditions, we call climate.
Thank you for that. Very much. Thank you very much. Okay. What about al-muntadhar, Muthanna?
نعم سيد.
Yes.
That is aggregate. فقرة ثالثة.
Yes.
That is aggregate of atmospheric conditions involving heat, moisture, and air movement. In other words, the totality of weather over a large area is known as climate. It is expressed as marine, continental, arid, semi-arid, humid, or desert climate.
Desert climate. Very good. Thank you very much. Anyone else? Okay. For now, we finish our lecture or our lesson. Thank you for all to share your conversation or your idea with me, and I was so interesting with you. شكرا جزيلا للحضور وكل القائمين على هذا الشابتر. أتمنى استفاديتوا اليوم من هذه المحاضرة، إن شاء الله تكون بسيطة وسلسة عليكم استفاديتوا من عتها. شكرا للمشاركين، شكرا للقائمين، استمتعت وياكم. إن شاء الله إن لقاء آخر. I hope you achieved your dream. Thank you very much and good night. Thank you.
شكرا جزيلا استاذة آية على وقتك واهتمامك، ان شاء الله نشوفك بالمستقبل كورسات ثانية. متابعينا الاعزاء، شكرا لكم على حضوركم، تم ارسال رابط الحضور في التعليقات.